Ambushed on his way to a doctor's appointment after a tip-off, Rajwinder Singh's 4 years on the run over. Just hours after his unexpected arrest, Singh faced court briefly in New Delhi. He'll stay locked up now until his next court date on November 30.
The court has to see whether the offence for which the extradition has been sought is an extraditable offence, one. Two, whether the case is of not a political nature.
India's special cell police have been working closely with ours, sharing information and resources with one target, the fugitive Queensland nurse, wanted over the 2018 murder of Cairns girl Toyah Cordingley. The overwhelming emotion for the investigation team, relief.
We have worked tirelessly for the last 4 years, often in the background not being able to publicly give information to the community.
This strategy was to flush Singh out of his Indian hiding place and at whatever the cost.
We gave people on the 3rd of November 2022 a million reasons to come forward and tell us where he is.
And come forward they did. Police were given a photo of Singh and also one showing his Queensland driver's licence, which he'd kept the whole time he was on the run. He was unrecognisable from the man who left our shores in 2018, a day after Toyah's body was found in a shallow beach grave. Even his family were left wondering why he took off.
His wife asked, where are you going? He said, I'll be back tomorrow.
What can now be revealed, Singh was shuffling between Delhi, Haryana and Punjab. Of late, he was hiding out mostly in New Delhi as the net closed in on him and where he was ultimately arrested. After police were tipped off that he would be driven to a doctor's appointment the next morning. Toyah's family are still trying to come to terms with this latest news.
It was just taken them by storm and they were absolutely shocked. So it eventually sunk into them and last night they were having drinks.
But the job of getting Singh back here to Australia to face justice will be no easy task. The extradition process with India has many hoops to jump through and that could take many months.
And we have seen in the past cases where people have alleged that they are unable, in fact, to get a fair trial in Australia, alleging that we are racists.
Australian police will need to convince an Indian magistrate that their case is rock solid. Steve Hart, 7 News.